Cheerios from here to here are made of maple blueberry.
Oh, okay.
And we also have them in single cans too, so you can try a variety.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Maybe that would be more better Cheerios.
Then you're not committed to one style, right? Mm-hmm.
So yeah,
what kind of beers do you guys like?
Like, I think it's not
IPA. Okay, so you guys like fruitier, wheat beers, body lagers?
Maybe wheat beer?
Yeah, we've got great wheat beers, actually. This one's good. This one's a peach oolong wheat beer. Really nice.
Okay.
We also have our nice raspberry wheat beer, too.
Okay.
We also have a pineapple. Oh, yeah, we have a pineapple pilsner. It's more on the fruity side.
I see.
So any kind of pilsner or lager, this is going to be like late, like this kind of opposite of. We also have a pale ale, which is not an IPA, but it's a little bit more citrus and orangey flavor.
Okay.
This one's really good, though. This one is actually a collaboration with Four Winds, which is a really great brewery. With Mr. Lee, he's like a Korean guy that has, that he puts like kind of flavors into it. So this is pretty nice. It's a very unique beer, really nice. Also, what else is there?
It is. 각자 다른 거였잖아. 이건 양주네.
여기 양주 중독이.
와.
Okay. 편의점에 술을 안 판대. 마트도 그렇고. 그래서 정말 여기 국신당 막걸리 있어요. 이게 술의 종류가 다 다른 거예요. 맥주, 캔맥주 하나를 사서 먹더라도 여기에 와서 사 먹어야 되는 거거든요. 제가 와보니까 술의 종류가 엄청나요. 술의 종류가 엄청납니다.